who were not able to join us today and those who are abroad, Ms. Dee.